Okay, so here's some examples. So next is example 2. Calculate equivalent capacitance and total charge of the circuit. So ni ada dua maksud eh. Pertama is equivalent capacitance or C total and total charge of the circuit. Maksudnya total charge ni total charge semualah. Dia tak suruh lagi you kira by component. Dia boleh tanya je total charge dekat C3 berapa. Satu-satu pun boleh. Okay, so sekarang ni kita nak ajar kira untuk total charge dulu. Okay, so first adalah equivalent capacitance. So let's say we have a diagram. 30 volt is connected with 3 capacitor. Okay, C1, C2 and C3. Make sure you naming you punya C sendiri. Okay, numbering lah. Kalau tak ada numbering, numbering sendiri. Sebab senang you nak buat. Okay, 6 microfarad, 3 microfarad and 4 microfarad. They are connected in series. Macam mana saya tahu series? Bila saya alihkan satu current, saya dapati current yang lalu tu adalah smooth. Means that tak jumpa junction. So, dia akan experience by the same current flow. Contoh. Okay, so dia adalah series. Okay, bila series, equivalent capacitance for series, C1, C2 and C3 are series. So, dia adalah satu per. So 1 over C total equal to 1 over C1 plus 1 over C2 plus 1 over C3. So substitute value for each C1, C2, C3. You masuk nilai 6 micro, 3 micro and 4 micro. And then don't forget 1 over answer. Okay, so untuk dapatkan C total, 1 kena bahagi dengan benda ni. Okay, so saya tulis macam ni lah. Kuasa negatif 1. Sama maksud. Okay, kalau you nak buat satu bahagi answer boleh. Ataupun yang semua ni answer negatif 1. So, bermaksud satu bahagi answer. Okay, so you akan dapat C total sama dengan 1.33 microfarad. So, next is total charge. Total charge is Q total is equal to C total times V. Okay, so 1.33 times 10 to the power of negative 6 and times with 30. So, you get 3.99 times 10 to the power of 5 coulomb. Okay, so next, example 3, equivalent capacitance. Calculate equivalent capacitance and total charge of the circuit. Okay, as you can see that this diagram is represent the capacitor are in parallel connection. Okay, macam saya tahu bila saya alihkan current kat sini, dia pecah dua. Alih lagi, dia pecah dua. So, alih lagi, dia pecah dua. So, means that semua dekat satu tempat ni adalah satu kapasitor saja, so kita boleh direct terus kira tiga-tiga sekali dalam connection secara parallel. Okay, so untuk equivalent capacitance bagi parallel, kalau tanya saya suka tulis macam ni. C1, C2 and C3 parallel. Supaya saya tak salah guna formula. So C total equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. So 3 plus 4 plus 6 micro, so equal to 13 micro coulomb. So untuk dapatkan total charge, Q total is equal to C total times with V. Okay, C total adalah 13 times 10 to the power of negative 6 times dengan 30 volt. So you get 3.9 times 10 to the power of negative 4 coulomb. Okay, next is example 4. Calculate the equivalent capacitance and the total charge of the circuit. Okay, untuk kes yang ni, kalau you check satu wire ni ada lebih daripada satu kapasitor, maka you kena selesaikan supaya dia lebih mudah. Okay, kalau you tanya saya, ini adalah supply. So, saya akan selesaikan jauh daripada supply dulu. Saya takkan selesaikan yang ni sebab dia duduk between. Okay, so kita akan selesaikan yang paling hujung daripada yang jauh daripada supply. So, kita akan selesaikan yang ni dulu. Okay, so 3 microfarad and 4 microfarad is C1 and C2. So C1 and C2 are connected with the series. Kenapa series? Sebab bila kita alihkan current kat sini, dia akan flow with the same current. Okay, so same current experience the same. Maksudnya same charge kan? Jadi same current. So laluan dia adalah same current. So maksudnya dia adalah series lah. Okay, so analogi saya lah. Okay, series. So kita selesaikan secara series untuk C1 and C2. C1 and C2 is series. So series formula is 1 over. So 1 over C12 C12 is equal to 1 over C1 plus 1 over C2. So C12 is equal to 1 over C1 plus 1 over C2 negative 1. Okay, so masukkan nilai. So you akan dapat 1.71 microfarad. So bila saya dah lukis, bila saya dah kira this one and saya simplify the circuit, You kena buat simplify sangat supaya you tak confuse. Okay, kita combine this tu, dia akan jadi macam ni. Okay, so now kita dah nampak dah. Diagram ni seolah-olah macam diagram yang sama macam tadi, iaitu parallel connection. Sebab ni single, ni pun single. So they are experienced by the different current flow. Kalau current keluar kat sini, current akan pecah. Yang ni pun pecah juga. So different current flow for this single capacitor. So dia akan experience parallel connection. Okay, maksudnya setiap wire ni kalau selagi tak jumpa jumpa satu capacitor je, you kena simplify dululah kalau lebih daripada satu. Okay, so dia pun kira C12 and C3 are parallel connection. So C total equal to C12 plus C3 is equal to 171 micro plus dengan 6 micro. So 7.71 microfarad. So to calculate the total charge, so Q total is equal to C total times with V. So C total is 7.71 times 10 to the power of negative 6 times with 30 volt. Okay, so you get 2.31 times 10 to the power of 4 coulomb.